Attachments are a geodatabase capability that allow you to associate multiple external media files with objects in a feature class or table. The first step is to enable attachments. In the catalog pane, right-click the feature class and in the context menu, choose Manage. This will open the feature class properties window on the Manage tab. Check the attachments checkbox and click OK. This creates the attached table, which stores the attachment files, as well as the relationship class, which relates features in the feature class to their associated attachments in the attached table. Next, we will add image files to select features on the map. In the Attributes pane, click on the Attachments tab, then click on the Add button. Browse to the folder location of the files you want to add as attachments for the selected feature. The selected image file is displayed in the attachments list, and the attachments tab indicator updates with the total number of attachments for the selected feature. To prepare a feature class for multiple attachments, we'll use the Enable Attachments geoprocessing tool. This tool creates the attached table, which stores the attachment files, and the relationship class, which relates features in the feature class to their associated attachments in the attached table. Next, we'll use the Generate Attachment Match Table geoprocessing tool to create a match table which stores the path to the select file location and an associated match ID. The input folder parameter allows you to indicate where the attachment files are located, while the key field parameter allows you to indicate which values will be used to match the names of the files from the input folder. Finally, use the @attachments geoprocessing tool, which associates the files found in the match table to features in the feature class, pairing the match ID with an input field. Let's take a look at two ways to disassociate multiple file attachments from a feature class or table in a geodatabase. Our Airports feature class has been enabled for attachments and has image files stored as attachments for each major airport in the United States. To delete all attachments in this feature class, we can use the Remove Attachments geoprocessing tool. We fill in the parameters specific to the dataset and match table, and after the tool runs successfully, you can confirm the feature class has no attached image files by opening one of the pop-ups. If you don't plan on using attachments in your workflow at all, you can run the Disable Attachments geoprocessing tool. This removes the attached table, which stores the attachment files, and the relationship class, which relates features in the feature class to their associated attachments in the attached table. After you run the tool, you can go to the catalog pane to assess they both have been deleted from the geodatabase.